I'm excited to show you some of the updates for Adobe Illustrator 2022. These were released in October of 2021. And remember, you can always update your apps simply by clicking on your Creative Cloud icon. And then under the apps menu, you can see where there's updates that are needed. So once you get your Illustrator updated, you can use all of these cool new features. So the first one we're going to look at is 3D effects. So 3D has been in Illustrator for a while, but in this release it's been simplified. So now we can apply effects like rotate, revolve, extrude, lighting, adding shadows, applying substances, just a lot of really cool effects, and all in one panel. So we don't have to go multiple places. So I am in my classics view on Illustrator, which is my preferred workspace. And just under the window menu, I'm going to cruise down to 3D and materials. I'm going to open that up. So let's go ahead and start with just this little simple shape that I have. And you can see as soon as I've selected it, I can start applying some effects. But what I really want to show you on this snowflake, and I'm going to zoom in a little bit, is applying materials. So materials are part of the 3D substance release. And so I'm just going to cruise through the Adobe Substance materials, and I can click and apply any of these to this. So you can see as I'm applying that, I'm getting that substance appearance to that look. And so I can combine that with the extrude, and it creates some very interesting effects. So that's just doing a little bit of 3D work and some materials work. Very cool look. Let's take this on to type. So I just got simple type. I haven't created outlines or anything. And I'm just going to go ahead and extrude it. So I can then manipulate this, change the depth on it, and really get kind of an interesting 3D look with that. You can also, just going back to those materials, you can add your own materials or get them from some free community and Adobe materials, and I'll link those below. And there's also some Substance 3D materials as part of a subscription plan. So if this is something you're going to use a lot, you might want to dig into that. So there's a quick look at the new 3D and materials panel. Play with that. Let me know what you think.